Picture a colossal empire of little houses stacked on top of each other. Visualize them connected by staircases snaking under dangling wires, through corridors so dark even police were rumored to be afraid of them. Now picture 33,000 people living there, within the space of one city block. That was Kowloon Walled City, once considered the densest settlement on Earth. A huge monstrosity of buildings before it was demolished 20 years ago. Photographer Greg Gerard spent years with collaborator Ian Lambert documenting this unique Hong Kong phenomenon, and remembers being amazed when he first saw it. "It was a huge monstrosity of buildings," recalls Gerard. "It didn't look like anything else. After all, the walled city was a kind of historical accident. A former Qing dynasty fortress, it never fully came under the regulation of the British colonial government in Hong Kong. As a result, its residents were free to build their dwellings as they wished, ignoring safety codes. Quite often houses were built by building onto the next building, punching out walls to use their staircases," said Gerard. "A lot of them didn't have access to air or open space, because they were enclosed in the center of the structure. Deep within the building's darkness, a variety of small businesses flourished. The places that stuck out were the meat factories," says Gerard. "There were pig carcasses laying splayed out on the floor, they'd burn the hair off with a blowtorch, it was all pretty open and of course there were no health laws governing the place." But despite the city's wild appearance, the photographer found that the people inside lived just like people anywhere else. "People were doing very ordinary things," he says. "It's just that all these ordinary things were happening in an extraordinary place."